Good morning, students. This is question number 4 of exercise 3.2. So here let us solve this question. What is given to you? The matrix A is given, matrix B is also given, and C is also given. Then what you have been asked to do? Compute the A plus B, value of A plus B and B minus C. Also you have to verify that A plus B minus C equal to A plus B minus C. So let us solve very easy one. So let us solve this. So we have to first compute the value of A plus B and B minus C. A plus B. So A plus B will be A matrix is 1, 2, minus 3 the entries. So we have the entries of this, and the entries of B are 3, minus 1, 2, 4, 2, 5, and 2, 0, 3. So this is a square matrix, order 3 into 3, again the square matrix. So now let us add them, because this is a plus sign, so let us add. As you know that the first entry of the first matrix, you have to add the first entry of the second matrix. That means you will, what you will do? 1 plus 3, 1 and 3, then 2, this is minus 1. 2 plus minus 1 will get minus 1, then minus 3 plus 2. So first row, in the second row again 5 plus 4, 0 plus 2, then 2 plus 5. This is the second row. Now the third and last one, that is 1 plus 2, minus 1 plus 0, and 1 plus 3. So you will get A plus B as 4, 1 and minus 1, then 9, 2, 7 and 3, minus 1, 4. So this is nothing but A plus B. So now let us move to B minus C. B minus C. So matrix B is 3 minus and 2, then 4, 2, 5 and 2, 0, 3. And minus of matrix C, the entries are 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 2 and 1 minus 2, 3. So this time we have to subtract C from B, that is B minus C. So again in the similar manner as you have done above, that is 3 minus 4, then minus 1, minus 1, 2 minus 2, 4 minus 0, 2 minus 3, 5 minus 2, 2 minus 1, 0 and minus 2, minus 2, that is plus 2. And then we have, this is 3 here. So now 3 minus 3. So what you will get B minus C? Minus 1, minus 2 and 0, then 4, minus 1 and 3 and 1, 2, 0. So this is B minus C. B minus C is minus 1, minus 2, 0, 4, minus 1, 3, 1, 2, 0. So this is how you have computed A plus B and B minus C. Again, we have the second part of this, that is you have to verify A plus B minus C is equal to A plus B minus C. So all the second part we have to verify A plus B minus C is equal to A plus B minus C. So let us take LHS. What is LHS? It is A plus B minus C. So left hand side. Now matrix A. So matrix A is matrix A. We have A plus B minus C. Let us take left hand side. A plus B minus C. This is matrix A. 1, 2, minus 3, 5, 0, 2, 1, minus 1, 1. And B minus C already. This is minus 1, minus 2, 0. So let us add them. So we have 1, minus 1. We have to add 1 plus minus 1. This will become 0 directly. 2, this will become also 0. Then we have minus 3. And next, 5 plus 4, 9. 0 minus, this is minus 1. And this is again 5, 2 plus 3. Now 1 minus plus 1, 2 minus 1 plus 2, that is plus 1. Then we have 1 plus 0, this is what? 1. So you will get left hand side as 0, 0, minus 3 first row, 9 minus 1, 5 second row, and 2, 1, 1, this is the third row. So let us start with RHS. So RHS is A plus B minus C. So this is A plus B minus C. This is matrix A plus B already. We have proved above. 4, 1, minus 1, 9, 2, 7, 3, minus 1, 4. And this is subtract. You have to subtract matrix C from it. That is minus of matrix C is 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 2, 1, minus 2, 3. So what this is this time you have to subtract. So 4 minus 4. This is 0. 1 minus 1. Again 0. Minus 1 minus 2. That is minus 3. Now 9 minus 0. This is 9 minus 0. 9. 2 minus 3. 2 minus 3 is minus 1. 7 minus 2. This is 5. 3 minus 1. This is 2. Minus 1 minus 2. That is plus 2. That has become minus plus 2. That is 1 only. And last 4 minus 3, 1. So this is 0, 0, minus 3, 9 minus 1, 5, 2, 1, 1. Here you see LHS is the same and RHS is this. See LHS 0, 0, minus 3. Here RHS 0, 0, minus 3, first row. Second row 9, minus 1, 5, 9, minus 1, 5. And third row 2, 1, 1. 2 1 1. So hence we can you have proved that LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS, hence verified. So you have verified that A plus B minus C is equal to A plus B minus C.